Adam Gilchrist has been involved in two roles for Kings 11 Punjab. He is not only the captain, but also coach and mentor. He even opens the batting. You can see the strain on his aging body as he attempts to resurrect Kings 11 Punjab's campaign. It has been a tough ordeal for the former Australian vice-captain. Kings 11 have decided to relieve Michael Bevan from his role as coach and asked Adam Gilchrist to take more responsibility. But now it is proving to be counterproductive. Even Rahul Dravid with Rajasthan Royals and Sourav Ganguly at Pune Warriors India have been doing similar roles. So we may just be seeing a new trend in T20 cricket.